Hi, do you guys wonder why there is a lot of variation in the cost of fillers? So before going for your consultation or any filler session, there are few points you should know about why there is a lot of variation in the fillers. Hello guys, my name is Dr. Adarsh Tripathi. I'm facial plastic surgeon at Saryu Clinics. Fillers are the main part of my practice. So today I'm going to tell you some inside info about fillers and their costing range. I love fillers because results can be seen immediately and patient's happy face can be seen instantly. So basically in fillers we inject hyaluronic acid into the skin to plump it back, and there are various areas where we can inject these hyaluronic acid fillers. So main areas are tear trough, your temple area, for cheekbone, for your nose, for liquid rhinoplasty, for your smile lines, and for lip. This is the most common area. People love for lip fillers a lot. For your chin area and for your jawline, and various areas on other body part also, like for neck and all. So the cost of the filler depends upon the quantity which we will have to inject. One syringe is equal to 1 cc or 1 ml of filler. The quantity of the filler which we will have to inject varies from area to area. Like for temple region, generally we inject 1 ml of fillers. For tear trough, we inject around 1 ml. For cheekbone, it requires 2 ml of the filler. For nose, generally it requires 0.5 to 1 ml of filler. For lip, 1 ml is more than enough, and for chin, at least 2 ml it is required, and for jawline, 2 to 4 ml is required. The second factor which decides the cost of the filler is the brand or quality of the filler. There are various brands like Princess, Sardinia, Restylane, Juvederm. So lot of filler brands are there. So their longevity is different. So with the filler which has more longevity, that will be expensive. And the filler which will last less than 6 months will have a lesser price. So the next factor is your injector. Your injector should be quite experienced enough to do these all injectable treatments. So is the doctor who is the face of the clinic is doing your procedure, or someone else is your injector, like someone inexperienced injector is doing your work.